Hey YouTube, today in Kiwanna's kitchen, we are making some Jack Mackerel Croquettes. This recipe is simple and so easy to make. So if you wanna see how I make them, keep watching. Okay, first thing we're gonna do is go ahead and get our Jack Mackerel poured into the bowl here. You guys can tell from the title of the video, I did get these from Dollar Tree. I always get them from Dollar Tree. If you don't shop at Dollar Tree for some of your foods or whatever, you guys are definitely slipping because Dollar Tree is coming up, I'm just saying. But first thing we're gonna do is go ahead and get that bone up out of there, okay? That's the backbone, the spinal cord, whatever. Go ahead and get that up out of there. A lot of people, like, once they pour this into the bowl, the fish in the bowl, they go ahead and just start mashing it up, bone and all. I don't want no crunchy patties, okay? So I like to get that bone up out of there. So yep, just go ahead, check each piece, break it in half, and get that spinal cord, that backbone, right up on out of there. So after we get that out, we're gonna go ahead and just start mashing it up. And you just want to do this until you get that consistency of like what tuna looks like. You guys will see here in the next clip, but yeah, just go ahead and just mash it up. This is what you're looking for right here, okay? So now we're gonna go in with our ingredients that's gonna kind of help bind everything together. I'm going in with my eggs. I'm going in with some of my house seasoning, okay? This is seasoned salt, onion powder, and garlic powder and pepper mix, okay? If you guys want to use Old Bay seasoning, you can, but I've done it before, but I pretty much like this. And we're gonna go in with our chopped onion and flour. And again, the eggs and that flour is gonna kind of help everything just bind together. Once you start to make your patties, it's gonna pretty much help your patties keep their shape, okay? So just go ahead, get that mixed up, and then we're gonna go ahead and just start shaping them out into patties and get them fried up. And you guys know I will post down below of everything that I used in my video here. And to all of my new subscribers, welcome. And to all of my new viewers who haven't subscribed, please subscribe and hit that bell, that notification bell, so you don't miss out on any of my great recipes, how-tos, or do-it-yourselves. So now we're gonna go ahead and get our patties in our pan here and just fry them up like you're doing sausage. And you see how they're pretty much keeping their shape? That's from the work of those eggs and that flour. Just go ahead, give them a good flip. Like I said, just fry them like you're cooking sausage, and that's pretty much how you make Jack Mackerel. Just as simple as that. And I got, what, 6 patties out of 1 can? Yeah, and Kiwan don't eat these. You guys know Kiwan real picky, but me and Nyla love these things. So I went on ahead and heated up some of my cream cheese biscuits to go with, and just look at that. They turned out beautiful. So if you guys haven't checked out that cream cheese biscuit video, I'll post the link down below for you to check that out. But that's it for my video. Until next time, you guys enjoy the rest of your day, and you take care. Bye.